grandma right off the top of hitting that head. But yes, we do feel good. All right. We've got five Olympians here in the field today. We're very excited about that. We have all three winners from the past 3 years on the male side, on the men's side, for the overall. And we have last year's female winner as well. So we're excited to have those folks in the field. As you know, there have been five records set here for the 15K. Three of them are still standing. And Colleen DeRook, the Masters women record holder, is actually in the field today. So we're, again, excited about that. She's been here an awful lot, and she's back again. We also have Bill Rogers. He'll be running here today. Many of you remember him from back in the 70s. Bill Rogers drank shorter days, and he's going to be here running as well. We have seven former Gate River Run champions in the field, and six national champions on the men's side.